See, Colin is getting better. He's improving. I can tell right away because in the last out that he had, he didn't go to the body zones. And he's starting off now early to the body.
I think I'm telling him, go downstairs to the body. Again, you got to do your homework. You think your scouting report, you know that Guzman has been dropped.
Work out of there. Work out. Work out. Work out. Don't hold.
Going down to the body, starting early.
More body work there from Mick Conlin, and you can see the continued swelling under the eye of Guzman. There he eats a right hand from Mick, and another right hand. He stands up to it somehow, tries to trade.
Understand what we're not seeing. We're not seeing a guy in Conlin who's a huge punch.
I can agree with you on that one.
By way of technical knockout, still undefeated, Michael Mick Conlin.
Another notch on the belt for Mick Conlin.